The idea is that the children should be educated on traffic rules, signages, safe riding, safe usage of roads to prevent accidents. Children are the right age. School time is the right age to catch them young and train them so that throughout their life they will be careful in riding or using roads. So we are focusing on education, the three E's of road safety: enforcement, engineering and education. This is an education part where we want to educate as many students as possible. Not only students, adults are also welcome. But this is a park mostly to help students learn this traffic rules in a fun way. You play, you enjoy, you learn, you explore, you have some adventure games also. So it will be a good experience for each student who come here.